Pretty Queens, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do an updated favorite makeup brushes. I have done a video like this before, but I think it's been like a year or two ago and I wanted to update it. One of the brushes I repeated in here, I still use every brush that I used in that last video. I still have them either here or back there somewhere. But I wanted to do an updated one because I've got new brushes since then. And I just wanted to show you guys some of the new brushes that I've been loving. So, I'm going to start with two fan brushes. These are 808 brushes. This one I've had for a while and I've had it in the favorites. And then this one I just recently purchased, probably about 2 to 3 weeks ago. Almost a month. And I don't think I've mentioned it to y'all, but this is the Fluffy Fan brush. This brush is so the truth. It's very high quality made. It has not shed. I've washed it several times. I just washed it a couple days ago. So it's clean. By the way, some of these brushes are going to be clean and some of them are going to be dirty because I've used them to put my makeup on today. But this one I didn't use today, so it's clean because I washed it, because I washed brushes not that long ago. And this is the AOA Studio F11. You can get AOA brushes on shopmissa.com. They're only $1. If you buy sets, you're probably going to spend about $10 to $15 at the most on like a whole brush set. But this one I bought by itself. Absolutely love this brush. And the next one is the same type of brush, except this is an F17. And this is just the basic thin fan brush. This is dirty because I've used this. I used it today. And I tend to use this a lot. I use both of them a lot, but this is the one I've used today. I highly recommend both these brushes. You're only going to spend like $2 for them. And they don't break. They don't shed. I've washed this one at least about 8 to 10 times. And it hasn't shed not one bit. And this one I've washed, this last time was like my third time washing this one, and it hasn't shed either. Like, very good brushes for affordable prices. The next brush I want to mention is from a brand called Luxie. This came in one of my Ipsy bags. I used this today as well. This is the Luxie 249. This brush, this is a double-ended brush, so it's a fluffy dome brush, and then it has a fluffy flat top. So I did use this today as well for just like the very minimum eyeshadow look that I did today. But I absolutely love this brush because it picks up product. Like, it doesn't pick up product and then like soak in the product. Like, it picks it up and it's still there for you to use. So you don't have to put a whole lot of product on this brush for it to work. And it works absolutely amazing. This is my first Luxie brush. So you guys can go to Luxie on their website and look at their brushes. This particular one is the 249. I can't speak for any other brushes that they have, but I can definitely speak for the 249. I love it. Plus, it's cute. Like, it's like a rose, like a peach color, and then the ends of it is like a rose gold. And I really think that's really cute. So yeah, if you want to try Luxie brushes, just go online on your website and check them out. The next thing I want to mention is not really a brush. It's not a brush at all, but it's still an applicator, a makeup applicator. So I'm just going to put it in the video anyway. This is the Beauty Flat Top Sponge. So this is a teardrop flat beauty sponge from shopmissa.com. I used this today too. This is the truth. Perfect for your concealer, like to get right like under your eyes and all in those little places where you put your concealer. This is all I use this for. You probably could use it for foundation too, but I think this is just perfect for just like touch up work or just for powder, for concealing or for covering. I think this is perfect for that. This was only $1 as well. I absolutely love this. This is really, it's not cheaply made at all. I have their sponge. I always use their sponge, the beauty sponge. It's just a fluffy teardrop one, but this one is perfect for like I said, those under eye areas that you're trying to reach and just like highlighting and stuff like that. This is perfect for it. So go on shopmissa.com and get this. The next two brushes are from shopmissa.com as well that I'm going to talk about. This came in a brush set, and I had this in the video. I believe it was a haul or something. But I'm not going to speak on the set because I haven't used the entire set yet. I've only used these two brushes. So these are like the oval brushes, those oval brushes that came out like not too long ago, probably like a year or something ago they came out. These are duplicates of those. I forgot the high-end brand. But I love these. Because I love the way that this just smooths out your application. I didn't think that this was going to be good at first, but you just brush it like you're like massaging something in your face. It's different from like regular brushes from, say, like this type of brush or this brush, where you typically would pat the product or do that type of motion. This, you just kind of do a circular motion just to blend everything in, and it looks absolutely amazing. Like, the only thing I would say is do not put your foundation directly on this because it will soak into the brush, and that just means you have to clean it as more. I would put the foundation on the skin and then do it that way and put it on top of the foundation and then blend from that way instead of pouring it on top of it. So I love this one. This one, they don't have numbers, they just say AOA Studio. And then this one I've been using for concealer or just to like blend stuff out, fine lines or just any like fine lines that sometimes when you apply you can leave. I've been using this for highlighting, for blending with like the little fine lines out. And I love both of these. Again, like this one, the only thing I would say is do not put your foundation in it like this because it's going to just go through the brush and go down in it and you're going to end up wasting product. But like, as long as you put it on top of the surface and turn it upside down, you're good. But I love these so much. This entire set, including these two brushes, were $10 off of shopmissa.com. So go check them out. My last brush I've mentioned, and this is a holy grail brush, this is the Sonia Kushuk all-purpose brush. I think they still sell this. A lot of times it's a hit and miss going to Target when you're looking for Sonia Kushuk brushes because sometimes they have stuff and sometimes they don't. And she brings a lot of limited edition stuff, but they should have this one. You can always just go on Target.com or Sonia Kushuk website and see if they have it. But I've had this brush for over 6 years. It has not shed. It has not, and as long as I have this brush and I'm doing updated makeup brushes or favorites, this is gonna be in there. I've used this literally for 6 years. Like, the only thing that's happened is that like the Sonia Kushuk name come off the side, but nothing has happened. It has not shed, it has not torn up. This is my baby. Like, out of all my brushes, this is my baby. I've used this for foundation. I've used this for contouring. Today, I used it for a little bit of contouring. I don't have a strong contour, but just a little bit. I typically use it for either blush, foundation, or contouring because it works perfect for those things, and that's what I've always used it for. But all you have to do is just look for the Sonia Kushuk all-purpose brush or just type that in if you're searching for it online, or just go in and ask about it, or just go look for it and you should be able to find it. I love this brush so much. Like, this is my baby. No shedding, no tearing up, no chipping. Like, you don't see not one chip on there. Not one. No hairs, nothing. Like, it's soft. It's still soft. I love this brush so much. So yeah, I would highly recommend this. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I recommend that you go check out my other brushes, or my other brushes that I love that I posted last year. I'm going to put that below for you to check that out. But I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Share if you enjoy. Sorry for the crazy hair. Lately, it's been crazy hair. I haven't had time. I'm going to get my hair done soon. But I don't have time to really do my hair like that anymore. But that's a side note. Thanks again for the love and support. Make sure you like and share the video if you like it, and share. Follow me on my social links. They're always in the description box, as I always say. All of the links and codes to discounted clothes, discounted makeup, all that I always put in the link or in the description box for those links below. Always do that. Thank you guys again for the love and the support, and I will check you guys out and check me out my next video.